Bravo!
Fuels that bloodlust.
Samurai.
Impossible! Your horse... is that?
The horse armor of Kazuma Sasuke, restored to his son, and cursed no more.
After everything I said, you saved us.
There's a new threat on Iki. I saved you from these Mongols because I was raised to help those in need. Raised by Lord Shimura. And the man you call Butcher.
I can't forgive your father. But as for his son, you're more merciful than he ever was. I never thought I would say this, but... thank you, Lord Sakai.
I will do it! Whimpering, the crying... I couldn't handle it, so I left.
Was he like that before? Seeing things?
Oh, no. The eagle's poison got in him. The fact that she planned for all of us.
Bet she would want us to be so. Keeps us.
I offer a variety of goods.
What would you like?
to wear us down.
It will.
I hit those lanterns fast as it's ever been done. So I've been told.
I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Then what happened? They said you shouldn't have wanted to go.
For battle?
I've had enough of your whimpering. You want to defend yourself, then train.
Best defense is to not get anywhere near the bastards.
This is exactly why we have archery challenges around Iki. To train fools like you.